Matthew grew up farming in Moose Lake, Minnesota. He played football and dreamed of college, having a family when he got older. He had 3,000 reasons for joining up to fight in the service of our country. He was willing to give his life. Heroes come from small towns, poor kids and class clowns. And everybody knows when push comes to shove, they're the first one in line for the country they love. The cost of freedom is buried in the ground. Our heroes come from small towns. There's many more just like him from all around this land, just like their fathers before them. They're not afraid to take a stand. They might not make the papers or be on the nightly news, but they're in our hearts forever for what they chose to do. Heroes come from small towns, poor kids and class clowns. And everybody knows when push comes to shove, they're the first one in line for the country they love. The cost of freedom is buried in the ground. Heroes come from small towns all across this nation. They answer the call, there'll be an invitation in heaven for them all. Heroes come from small towns, poor kids and class clowns. And everybody knows when push comes to shove, they're the first one in line for the country they love. The cost of freedom is buried in the ground. Heroes come from small towns. Heroes come from small towns
like Mooresville, North Carolina.
Heroes come from small towns
like Cedar Falls, Washington.
Heroes come from small towns
like Liberty, Missouri.
Heroes come from small towns,
from Cherry Hill, New Jersey to Santa Maria, California, and every town in between.
Heroes come from small towns.